No, I'm just kidding. I asked just a joke here to the All Referees Association. But
and we know we have a lot of referees tuning in. We got people tuning in Mississippi, down in Marion County, Hamilton, Georgia, Tennessee. They call us in with scores all the time. So, yeah. So we don't want to offend anybody.
Russell's going to win that game, I feel like. Russell's going to win that game 3 or 4 touchdowns. But.
Coach, what do you think the score will be on that game?
36-0, but
36-0. If they're going to shut down the Hamilton, yeah. Farrell Trim, and Peoples passing attack. All right, we'll move on now. We're just going to kind of take these in order of the Glasgow tour of North Alabama.
Well, you better go back to Sheffield. That's where I did my student teaching.
All right, so after he graduated from Russell High School, Coach Glasgow, while attending the University of North Alabama,
I don't see that
Sheffield this week.
Is off.
Yeah. We'll pause for a commercial right now for Domino's Pizza. We're back with Coach Glasgow. We're moving on to Coach Glasgow's student teaching days for University of North Alabama here at Sheffield. This week, the Bulldogs, Coach Johnny Wright's Bulldogs, are traveling to Amory, Mississippi to take on a perennial powerhouse of Amory, Mississippi. That's the Amory Anteaters. Coach, how do you feel that game's going to go?
Sheffield's going to kick their tail pretty good. I believe that's going to be 40-0 blowout. Amory, they won the state a couple years ago, but I don't think they're very good.
All right, so far, Coach Glasgow is going with his former schools. We move on after that, after a stint as a tennis star at the University of North Alabama. Coach Glasgow went on, finished up in student teaching, and actually built a few bridges or two, got a job down in Marion County at Brilliant High School, the Brilliant Tigers, I believe.
Brilliant Tigers
this week, taking on the Phillips Bears. And the Bears are having a rough time this year. Bears are 0-4, and so are the Brilliant Tigers, I believe, right now. This is a battle of winless teams that will be played at Bear Creek, Phillips High School at Bear Creek, who's going through some rough times right now. Coach, how do you feel? I believe the head coach, or assistant coach at Brilliant right now, maybe worked with you when you were at Brilliant High School. Is that right?
Yeah, you hear something about old Jack?
Jack
and Diamond Hayes.
He's the coach down there now, so you've got some connections to Brilliant High School. How do you feel this game's going to go, Brilliant and Phillips?
Well, I tell you what reminds me of Brilliant is, you know that space shuttle Challenger blew up. That's what I remember about being at Brilliant High School.
So it was some good times.
But Brilliant Tigers, they're going to win that game over Bear Creek. They're going to win that game. Pretty bad.
Right. First win for Brilliant on the year. Coach Glasgow, you going to pick a score on that one?
I'm going to...
Do you think anybody will score in that one?
I'm going to predict at the...